Duck hunters go to extraordinary lengths to stay hidden.
Look here, camouflage. If you don't get camouflaged and hid, you're not going to do well.
They cannot see you. You have to be a ghost. I'm not paranoid, but I'm close. With the Robertson clan, it's always been Realtree.
We have to have the best camouflage. Trust me. Hey, that's Realtree.